Hello everyone and welcome to the World of Slotcast at this magnificent day. This is Saturday and it's the day for Le Mans 2018, which is a yearly racing event, and we are always hosting an event on this day. This is one of the major events during the year. It's almost like a holiday for us. As you can see, we're prepared over here for the late night racing, and we have added some flags all over to give some spirit for the event. We will be hosting several events during this day, and first of all we will of course watch the Le Mans 2018 on our large screen over here, and when we have watched some of the racing we will enter this room. This is our arcade room. It's also called the Legendary Arcade, but I have a different channel for that. It's a very dark room, but that's because all of these machines are turned off. During the evening today, we will go in here and we will compete on high scores, and we will have an air hockey contest, and it will be great fun. So we'll be looking forward to that. Besides this, we have one of the major events today. We will of course also be racing on our racing simulators. This is a race day. We have Le Mans 2018, and it's all about the racing. We will of course also be driving with our slot cars, which is actually the main event for this day. This is the World of Slot Cars primary room facilities. Over here we have a small workbench where you can work on the car and fix it up if we have any mechanical failures. And over here we have our racetracks. The first track over here is the Nightland Race Circuit, which is our fixed position. We usually use this for races, but today it's a very special day. Today it's time for Le Mans 2018, so we have set up a completely different track. A special track that can be taken down and set up as we wish, and it ended up like this. Just give you a basic overview. These are the trophies for the next race day. It's not a large an event as this one, but still trophies and prizes. This is the Le Mans 2018 racetrack we are going to be racing on. It's four lanes. It's an analog SCX Galectric system with a home-built lap counters and timing equipment. There's also the possibility of using yellow flags if you crash, and we use the race coordinator software for the race itself. This is a very large event for us, so we have a large trophy of course. This is what we'll be competing about today. The prize for the first place and medals for position 1, 2 and 3. And we have a fastest lap prize too. And just to give a quick sum up of the rules on this track, we are four lanes, and I'm not quite sure how many people will attend today, but depending on the number of people, we will be racing three or four drivers against each other in each race. They will be raced 24 minutes, and the one or the two drivers with the most laps from each single race will proceed in the contest, and the rest they are out. It's a very hardcore and unforgiving system, but that's the way it is, just like real racing. The plan is that we will end up with the four drivers that will compete for the first, second and third place, and yeah, this is going to be great fun. I really want to win that prize over there. So just as a added feature to the video, we had a very nice Thursday evening, and we'll of course also be watching the Le Mans in here, so when the track's on, the race will be shown here. We will actually have our race day over here before the real Le Mans starts, and we'll finish the contest just around the time Le Mans starts. We'll watch the start, then we'll go outside and play some contests. But as I said just before, in Thursday we had a very special visitor here in Denmark, actually just around 15 kilometers from where I live, Kevin Magnussen. I'll just open this cabinet. Kevin Magnussen, as you can see over here, visited, and unfortunately I was on work when he did that, but one of my very good friends, he brought my SCX car of Magnussen's first Formula 1 car, the McLaren, and he actually got Madison to sign it for me. So I'm very, very happy about that, and I owe him a big favor. So, well, that's about it for an introduction. I hope you enjoy, and I'll just make some more recordings during the day so you can follow the progress of the contest. And we're back here at the World of Slot Cars with the time trials. Each driver has 3 minutes to set the best possible time, and this is for the competition for best lap time. They can use whatever track they like, and right now Jakob is up and he's driving a white McLaren. The best time so far is 5.571, which is actually very, very fast, and we can see Jakob's times over here. As he passes the finish line, he's on 6.607 right now, but it's going the right way. Usually people would start to improve their times when they drive, and we'll see better and better lap times as the time progresses. So over here there is some practice, and people are testing their cars for best performance. You see Sheriff is working hard to improve his driving. And as always. And we're back here at the time trial with the Sheriff driving for the trophy. He can still take this trophy if he's really, really fast. Right now Magnus has the best lap time of around 5 seconds, 5.5 seconds. So you can see Sheriff still needs to drive around a second faster each lap. That's a very, very fast time. It will be hard to beat. Just as a quick mention, you see I've made this holder for the controllers. It's printed in a 3D printer, and it's actually very smart, as the wires will follow the controller up and down. And he's back on track. We are reaching the end of our first race, and right now the status is that Jakob is in the lead, a pretty sure lead. Raven is number two, and Sheriff was disqualified quite some laps ago. So we have two cars competing on the track right now to gain as much distance as possible, but it's only the winner that will progress to the finals. And the rest of the drivers will be positioned and awarded points according to their number of laps. But it's very exciting and very nice looking at these cars driving all that they can on the track. And we are ready for race start, just in a couple of seconds right now. Here in the Le Mans, as you can see, people are starting to set up, prepare for the race. We even have small glasses that shine. So we're just waiting for the cars to line up, then we'll see the start. So this will be watched with expectation.
Jamen, så er vi jo for afsluttet vores Le Mans begivenhed. Løb på 24 minutter gange 4 i alt. Og det var jo en spændende, sjov affære. Vi startede jo selvfølgelig med en time trial, hvor vi kørte alene på banen. Og der var det Magnus, der slog sig ud og tog den hurtigste tid på 5 sekunder. Og 571 til 10 minutter. Så der er det her at sige tillykke til Magnus. Overring den her første slap. Okay. Ja, okay. Værsgo. Tillykke. Og så havde vi jo et finale løb her til sidst også, og det var jo faktisk rigtig spændende. Der blev kørt førstepladsen skiftet vist et par gange under løbet, så vi kan forstå, men det var rigtig spændende. Så på en rigtig flot tredjeplads, der har vi Lea. Lykke. har vi Kim på en rigtig, rigtig, rigtig flot anden plads. Det var lidt besværlighed under løbet. Og så har vi vores løbsvinder Jakob med en flot pokal. Og selvfølgelig en medalje, der kan hænge ved siden af. Tillykke. Tillykke.
Tak.
Victory dance! Der er chokolade. Prøv lige, er der nogen, der har chokoladebakken?
Den er lige der om bagved. Skal jeg stå med den? Så tæt på.
Tillykke med dig, Jørgen. Og prøv at se, der er sjældent, folk bliver så glade for at få noget chokolade. Så det er simpelthen dejligt. Så kan du godt lave en lille dans. Ja, det er okay. And we are beginning to reach the evening here on the Arlemang contest. We've just been outside playing some ball and the old guys won over the young. But we gave them the prize anyway and our very nice friend Birgitte has just brought us some nice, very, very nice cake. She is an excellent
cake maker.
So all of you give Birgitte a large hand. Give her a hand. And the race. No news. 16 hours, 4 minutes left. And just a tour around. It was pretty hard being outside playing, especially considering this. Was completely full when we started today. Didn't make it easier to play ball. And I'm just going to go into the racing room right now, and then I'm going to take a piece of cake. So that's it. It's beginning to get late here in our Le Mans 2018 event. Right now the race is still going on full speed. It's 13 hours and 53 minutes left of the race, and as you can see. Most people, well, you probably can't see that because it's very dark in here. There isn't that many people watching right now, but we left a lot of mess and most people have moved in here in our racing room. Right now where they're watching the Talladega Night movie. It's a very funny comedy, racing comedy, so it suits the event very well. And as you can see, this is very, very cozy. So. And we're just at the end of the movie. We're going to watch a horror movie after this, and then we'll be back on the Le Mans race. So, that's it. Just a status here from the late night. We're still watching Le Mans. The time is around 4 o'clock after midnight, so a.m. And there's around 11 hours left of the race. And right now we have Anas. That's probably pretty hard to see as it's so dark. We have Anas on the couch, still following the race. We have Mikkel down here, and there's still a notice absolutely no life. No life in center. So we'll just be watching the race right now. And we just finished our horror movie. So, yeah. That's it.